Minister of National Defense Canada. The Minister of National Defense Amendi, French. Minister de la Défense Nationale is a minister of the Crown in the Cabinet of Canada responsible for the management and direction of all matters relating to the National Defense of Canada. The Department of National Defense is headed by the Deputy Minister of National Defense, the department's senior civil servant, while the Canadian Armed Forces are headed by the Chief of the Defense Staff, the senior serving military officer. Both are responsible to the Minister of National Defense. The Queen, represented by the Governor General of Canada, is the Commander-in-Chief of the Canadian Armed Forces and has final authority on all orders and laws for the defense of the realm. The Minister is responsible. Any orders and instructions for the Canadian Armed Forces are issued by or through the Chief of the Defense Staff. The Department of National Defense exists to aid the Minister in carrying out his responsibilities and acts as the civilian support system for the Canadian Forces. The current Minister of National Defense is Harjit Sajjan. The Parliamentary Secretary, who represents the Minister when they are away from the House of Commons, is Anita Vandenbelt. History. On 1 January 1923, the National Defense Act 1922 came into effect. The ministerial heads of the former departments, the Minister of Militia and Defense, the Minister of the Naval Service, and the Minister of Aviation, were merged to form a new position, the Minister of National Defense. During the Second World War, the Minister of National Defense was assisted by two subordinate ministers. The Minister of National Defense for Air was an additional minister in the Department of National Defense responsible for the Royal Canadian Air Force, while the Minister of National Defense for Naval Services was another minister in the Department of National Defense responsible for the Royal Canadian Navy. The Air and Naval Post was reincorporated into the portfolio of the Minister of National Defense following the Second World War. The Defense Portfolio. The Defense Portfolio is a collection of organizations and agencies that report to the Minister of National Defense. Although deputy heads for individual agencies direct and oversee the activities of their agency, the Minister is accountable to Parliament its activities. The defense portfolio includes Canadian Armed Forces, Communications Security Establishment, Defense Research and Development Canada, Department of National Defense, Cadets Canada and Junior Canadian Rangers, Military Grievances External Review Committee, Canadian Forces Housing Agency, Canadian Forces Personnel Support Agency, Judge Advocate General, Military Police Complaints Commission, National Search and Rescue Secretariat, Office of the Chief Military Judge, Office of the Legal Advisor to the Department of National Defense and the Canadian Forces DND/CFLA, Office of the National Defense and Canadian Forces Ombudsman. The Minister of National Defense is also the designated lead minister for search and rescue LMSAR within the federal government. Ministers. Key. Ministers with military experience. Bill Graham was enrolled under the University Naval Training Division of the Royal Canadian Naval Reserve and received commission as sub-lieutenant in 1960. Graham did not serve in the Navy following his commission and thus does not have military experience.